This is the solution of last topic, module 1. Next topic of module 1 is percent volatile matter reduction in sludge. The calculation used to determine percent volatile matter reduction is more complicated than the percentage removal because of the changes occurring during biosolids digestion. Formula for percent volatile matter reduction is percent volatile matter at inlet minus percent volatile matter at outlet multiplied by 100 divided by percent volatile matter in minus percent volatile matter in multiplied by percent volatile matter out. Practice problem for this topic is, in a digester, raw biosolid volatile matter is 75% and digested biosolid volatile matter is 48%. What is the percent volatile matter reduction? Percent volatile matter reduction is, as per the formula, percent volatile matter in minus percent volatile matter out multiplied by 100 divided by percent volatile matter in minus percent volatile matter in multiplied by percent volatile matter out, that is 0.75 minus 0.48 multiplied by 100 divided by 0.75 minus 0.75 multiplied by 0.48, that is 69.2%. Practice problem for this topic is, in an anaerobic sequencing batch reactor or anaerobic SBR, 35% volatile matter is present in digested sludge and volatile matter reduction is 74%. What is the percent volatile matter in raw sludge? Please pause this video for a minute and try this practice question. This is the solution of practice question of this topic. I have given the solution here in this video only because this is the last topic of module 1.